prophets was born out to talk against the elders. I prophets was born to chief priests to die so that they can preach the gospel. They said, no, let them be there. Let we with more boldness preach the gospel of the kingdom and stretch forth your hands to him, because it is not enough for the gospel alone to be preached. The power has to be revealed. What is the next prayer? They said, next verse, by stretching forth your hands to him, you might be bold. You might preach the gospel. But until the supernatural dimension is revealed, people may not believe. Jesus said, except the sea signs and wonders. It says, by stretching out your hands to him, and the signs and wonders, and that the miracles, and that the supernatural may be done through the name of your only servant Jesus. Give me the next verse. And when they had prayed, this is how to spell the supernatural. You gather yourself in companies. You don't have to be 50. You don't have to be 20. Even if you are just 2 and you have the same passion, you have the same hunger, you have the same thirst for the things of the spirit, and you just pray for more boldness to preach the word, for more signs and wonders to be done. Bible says when they are prayed, the place where the world assembled together was shaken, and they were all filled with the Holy Spirit. I thought they were filled in Acts chapter 2. The baptism of the Spirit is once, but the infilling of the Spirit is several. You get born of the Spirit when you get born again. You get filled with the Spirit when you get baptized in the Holy Spirit with the evidence of speaking in tongues. But the infilling of the Spirit comes through prayer. Through prayer. Bible says they pray, and after they are prayed, they were filled. That is how to spell the supernatural. I like what happened in the next chapter. The Bible says, by the hands of the apostles. You know, they prayed that God should stretch forth his hands. But the miracle was not, you know, it was not the physical hand that was seen, the physical hand of God that was seen. The Bible says, by the hands of the apostles, mighty miracles. Because God is not going to leave everyone and do that miraculous. He's going to use you, and he's going to use you, and he's going to use you. And by their hands, signs and wonders, miracles. Flesh again. He has done it once. It's not coming again. That is why he has placed you here. Jesus said, the works I do, you will do also because you believe. And he said, greater works you will do also because I go to the Father. I don't have to lock the head again. I have you here as my representative. I have you here to superimpose the kingdom of the world. You. Tell your neighbor, say you. You. Yeah. You. So you want to experience more of the supernatural? It is in gatherings like this where we pray for more boldness to preach the word, and that Christ be seen by the stretching forth of his hands to heal. Anybody ready tonight for that mighty stirring? I know you have been fixing. If you are not baptized with the evidence of baptized in the Holy Spirit with the evidence of speaking in tongues, I want you to just, you know, go to the back. There's a tent at the back of this place. The ministers will be there to, you know, to get you people. They will minister to you. The Holy Spirit can be minister to you. In Acts chapter 19, verse 6, Bible says, and Paul laid his hands on them and they were filled with the Holy Spirit. The ministers on the way now, they will minister to you. If you are yet to be baptized with the evidence of speaking in tongues, you cannot walk in this dimension we are talking about. But tonight we are going to pray. We are going to pray. And we are going to spell out the realm that we belong to. That instrument of prayer. Instrumentalist, please, I need you on that. Up here. Choristers, please. Anybody ready for the supernatural tonight? You will leave this place hot, on fire. That when you see the blood, you are not afraid to say, be open. Zubrake koshiga la barato iga de gete. Akushekiga and the kutekina basha. There's a mighty supply of the Spirit in the switch tonight. Gada oro shika la badasha. There's a mighty supply of the Spirit in the switch tonight. Lika kute akoshaka. Libra kute rena su. Mighty supply of the Spirit in the switch tonight. Can you raise your feet and begin to pray the Holy Ghost? Shabara. I need somebody to stop the supernatural. Take your 7 tubes. Take your 7 tubes. I can't compare that to you. I'm still on the floor.